There was a contractor named Ryan. He got a contract to cut down the trees in the place behind the school. Ryan, along with his colleagues, reached the grounds behind the school. Ryan, let's start the work early. We need to clean this ground completely. There were lots of trees behind the school. The school children used to come here to play after school. Everyone loved this place, but the schoolman wanted to build a bigger school there. That's why all the trees were being cut down. Raya started cutting down the tree, and Raya had just cut the first tree and found a watch under it. The watch was shining from a distance. Raya quickly lifted the watch and put on his hand. Hey, it's showing the wrong time. Well, I'll set it right. As Raya changed the time of the clock, his eyes were covered with darkness. For some time, it was like Raya had stopped breathing. But then the lights started once again. The view had changed all around as Raya had come into a new world. It was raw huts on the side of the school, and only trees were visible at a distance. His heart rejoiced at the smell of nature and at the chirping of birds. Raya had never breathed such clean air. Raya arrived in ancient times. After walking a few steps from there, he saw that people were worshipping trees and performing their rituals, arati. Raya, why are you worshipping these trees? God is worshipped. People, the tree is God for us. It gives us fresh air, food, home, and whatnot. Raya, but they are lifeless. They neither move nor speak. People, trees also have a life like ours, and the one who gives everything without asking, without saying, is the real God. Raya went ahead ignoring all the things of that man, and once again tried to improve the clock time. As he changed the time of the clock, the darkness fell before his eyes once again. Raya stood calm, and in a short time, once again, the view of all the four sides changed. This time, there were tall buildings, and there was no sign of greenery everywhere. Raya, I'm choking here! How much pollution is here! Raya went ahead and saw all the people walking around with a mask on their mouth and asked a person to stop. Raya, hey brother, why are all these people wearing a mask here? Person, if we don't put on masks, we will all die. Raya, where did so much pollution come from? Person, you know, our sinful ancestors did not even leave a single tree for us and cut down all the trees. This is the result of all this. On hearing this, Raya was shocked. He couldn't believe his ears. Raya, in his mind, we are all about to leave such a world for future people. Will the people of the future think the same about us? Raya quickly put the clock's time back to its original time and returned to the present. Raya, everybody stop cutting down the trees. We won't do this work from today onwards. Raya's colleague, but why, Raya? Raya, you don't know what world we are creating for our children by doing all this. Hey, what will they think about us, that our parents didn't leave a single tree for us? Ryu understood the importance of trees, and he explained it to all of his companions here too. Ryu spoke to the school principal and asked him to change his decision. The principal also agreed to the prayers of all the children of the school, and he ordered a park to be built in that place.